Bring your maintenance shop to the shop floor with Kennedy's VersaBench line of products. The 6012S is available in three standard colors, brown wrinkle, industrial black, and industrial red. The maple work surface is an optional feature that can be purchased separately. The S at the end of the part number indicates that the tool storage cabinets are accessible from the side of the workbench, as opposed to the same model ending in E, which indicates that the cabinets are accessible from each end. The 6012S VersaBench is designed for applications where secure tool storage, mobility, and an industrial-grade work surface are all required. Features include heavy-duty 8-inch by 2-inch casters and a 24-inch end handle for easy movement. Activation of the floor lock keeps the unit stationary while on the job site. The 6012S features two 6-drawer tool storage cabinets with ball bearing slides rated at 120 pounds per drawer. The cabinets also feature high security tubular locks that can be keyed alike or differently depending on the shift needs of your facility. The frame structure of the 6012S is engineered and constructed with 11 and 12 gauge steel that will maintain its structural integrity through the years of hard use. Built from 1¼-inch square tube and 14-gauge steel, it features a 60x32 work surface and two rear storage compartments. The work surface is strong enough to support the mounting of a vise, bench grinder, or a tabletop drill press. Doing so will not void your warranty or hurt the structural integrity of the frame. And the storage compartments are great for bulk items like welding helmets, aerosol cans, and electric tool sets. One of the storage compartments is an open cavity, and the other features two 14-gauge doors that can be secured with a padlock. The 6012S VersaBench is equipped to handle all of your heavy-duty storage and workstation needs. For more information, please visit KennedyMFG.com or contact your nearest authorized Kennedy distributor.
Video Shopping Network, an Amazon affiliate. To see this product on Amazon, click the link in the video description below. You'll be able to see current pricing, product previews, and any special deals. Desktop users should see the Amazon quick link below the video. Mobile users will need to click the little down arrow below the video first.